Hey, welcome back. It's me, Ralph Alfred, and today I'm going to be showing you how to remove the background of an image in Adobe Photoshop. Alright, so the first method is using the lasso tool. Select the lasso tool and draw a mask around your subject. Now, right-click and hit the select and mask option. Now, highlight your subject alone by hitting the plus icon to restore parts of the image and the minus sign to remove parts of the image. Now, once you're done highlighting the subject, go to the Global Refinements tab and increase the smoothness of the mask and even increase the feather of the mask a little. Now, hit the Decontaminate Colors option and choose your output and hit OK. And there we have it. The subject is isolated and now you can add anything behind the subject. Alright, now let's move on to the second method. Select the Object Selection tool and draw a box around your subject. And as you can see, Photoshop has created a mask automatically. And now right click and select and mask. And now we're going to repeat the same process as the last time. Now just adjust your mask smoothness and feather and hit decontaminate colors and hit OK. And that was the second method. Now let's move on to the third method. So the third method is the easiest method. You just need to select your subject and under quick action, click on remove background and Photoshop will automatically remove the background of the image. This effect may not always work, but if it does, it is the easiest method. And that was the third method. Hope you liked this video and if you did, don't forget to like, share and subscribe.